I'm Marguerite Kling, and I teach at Nature Coast Technical High School in Brooksville, Florida. About, I'd say, 4 or 5 years ago, I just actually online, searching around history sites, looking for things that were interesting, found the site. And once I found the site, I started looking around, found the online course on Holocaust and Human Behavior. So I paid for the course, took it, and when I took it, I wouldn't say it so much changed the way I taught, but it really gave me faith that I was headed in the right direction and gave me the resources. Everything is here that you need. Here are the books, here are the readings, here are the films, and you don't have to pay for any of it. You know, it's right there at your fingertips for you to use. And it's not just about one topic. It's about many, many different kinds of topics. Every time I need them, they're right there for me. I had taught elementary school and I was in middle school at the time I took the class, but I was going to high school and knew the principal. So I went to her and I said, what I'd like to do is find an elective that I can meet the standards, but I can use this material. And I brought her the scope and sequence. I brought her a few of the items, you know, to use. And she's like, is it going to be good for students? And we decided, yes, you know, it's good for kids as far as their academics. And we started to discover how it was not only good for their head, but good for their hearts. I just want to thank everybody at Facing History for everything that they've done for myself and my students. It's been a really amazing experience for me, academically, emotionally. It's made a big bond between my students and I, and 28 of them have graduated, but I look forward to a new group to bring in to the Facing History family. So thank you.